Welcome back! Red Dead 2. Some more of this game. Sadie Adler is our target here. What? Can't, okay. What are you doing, Sadie?
Mrs. Adler? You okay?
Peachy.
You sure?
No, I ain't sure.
You still working?
Is anybody still working? The whole goddamn place full of people bickering, fighting, and lying. It makes me real sad.
I know. I need someone to ride with me.
Do what?
Yeah, exactly.
Finish off them O'Driscolls. I hear the last of them is holed up at Hanging Dog Ranch.
Again, haven't we fought them off enough? I mean, are there still any O'Driscolls left in this country? I think we killed like
I was a married woman.
Ton bunch of them.
You know what they did to me and to my husband?
Yeah, we do. That's right already.
One of these fools that I trust. I've got to do this.
Of course we're going to help her. She's our secret love.
But there's something you can help me with. Abigail? Jack? John? Make sure they make it. I mean, this whole thing is pretty much done. But when the time comes...
Or how do you mean?
When the time comes, you help them.
What do you mean?
I mean, help them escape when I...
Look, I'm gonna get no, well...
We're more don't, ghosts than people.
Don't bother. Don't be...
They could...
I know. Of course I will. Thank you, Arthur. You want to ride with me now, or meet me up at Hanging Dog Ranch when you can?
I'm gonna go with you now.
Thanks, Arthur. Okay. Come on.
Hey.
Hey.
What's going on?
I think there's a bunch of them in there, mostly drunk. One of them is a fat fellow with a beard. Him? He's mine.
Alright, so this is,
sure.
This cutscene is,
how are we doing this?
Pretty much the same. Whether or not we were...
Okay, then.
Helping her... right away, or if we
it's a big ranch,
met up with her later.
Run down, lots of folk there, but spread pretty thin. I'll set it off, and then we'll take it from there.
Good plan.
Okay, so
we don't need a real plan. We just need to shoot them in the face.
Now come on.
Is that a woman? Jesus! Who the hell is that lady?
Gotcha.
There's a sharpshooter in the headlight.
What?
We could just like him.
Just shoot her. I don't care what she is, shoot her.
Die, you bastard.
I got this guy. Got him. Now what? Well, hey, man.
It's over.
Gotcha. Gotcha. Yeah, I'm just gonna loot these guys first a bit, you know? Really? What happened? What? I mean, me and the looting. They gotta stop looting. Sade has died. What? Fuck. God damn. Gotta stop looting and complete the mission. You know, I think it's safe every time, but it's not. So, all right, let's do this again. Screw you. Oh man. Oh, in one. Nice. Alright, next one. Oh, come on, man. What? It's all over. I gotcha. Where are you, man? Where's the entrance? God damn it, where is it?
Sade, you in here?
Upstairs? All right. Nice going, Sade. That was easy enough. Exactly 10 minutes.
All right.
Yeah.
We got this.
He was a good man, my Jakey. Sweet on one another.
I'm sure.
Yeah. I miss him every day, every moment. They turned me into a monster, Arthur. But my memories of him, they still pure.
I ain't even got that.
Aside from my Jake, you're the best man I've known.
I know the company you keep. The competition ain't too fierce. We should get away from her.
Yeah, we should. But we should also loot the guys. I mean, let me loot this guy at least.
Yeah.
No, no. Oh, come on.
I think I need to be alone for a bit.
Sure.
I understand. You, might want to get yourself cleaned up.
Just a tat, though.
Thank
no
you,
worry.
Arthur.
Well, feels like I can go back and start, right, to loot that guy. And, I am. Let me see. Oh, hey. Moonshine? Wedges, what it is, cigarettes? All right. Ouch. What? Come on. Seriously? Still, I am. Okay. Come on, crap. Four of them? Hey.
We are gonna find the thumb that did this.
Really?
Keep your eyes peeled for anyone out of the ordinary. Spread out and find them. To find a sack of shit outlaw. Damn it.
I don't know if if you get in here, I might just have to shoot you, man. What's happening? What are you doing with my horse, man? I'm gonna shoot you in the face if you come in here. Are we done? Really?
You're next, you son of a bitch.
Where are you, man? I got you. How many of there are there? Gotcha. I'm gonna kill all of you. Just so you know. Right. Haha. All right. As I said, I got this. Where's my horse? Hey, yo. Come on, man. Come on, horse. Hey, you. Oh, come on. Oh, horse. God damn it. Can you get a move on? God damn it, can I? Fuck. Stupid. I can't jump this shit. Yeah, yeah. Easy now.
Yep.
God damn it, what happened?
Let's go, girl.
Alright, so well, that's 20 minutes. Lowman bounty 200 frickin'. Alright, we gotta. All right, let's see. What do we have here? Eagle Flies and John Marston. This is going to be a long ride, right? Well, I think we did pretty good back there, except from, you know, staying behind and attracting the Lord and killing the Lord and attracting more Lord and getting a bounty big as hell. And, well, but apart from that, we did pretty good. We helped Sadie, and she was happy about it. So I'd say, all in all, pretty decent day, right? But I'm not sure if we should enter another mission in this episode, really. Because this is probably gonna take us a couple of minutes more, and we're already at 23 minutes. We would have time for something, but
yep.
I think another mission will take too long, basically. Well, that's an elk, is it? Let's help this guy.
You all right? Oh, this looks bad.
Yeah.
No, I'm not all right. It's real bad.
Is it?
Come on, quick.
Do you have stuff here?
I can't stay here much longer.
Well, I'm gonna help you, because that's just me being a nice guy.
You did it! Praise Jesus! Oh, God.
Yeah, sure. Give me some reward and stuff.
Grab something for the blood. Thank you. Oh, I was done for. You saved me. Thank you.
Yeah, yeah.
Take something from my back for the trouble, though.
All right.
I'm gonna take a minute now. My leg feels like it's on fire.
Can't take it? What?
Here. Drink this for the pain.
I'm awesome helping people. But What? You can't carry any more of this item?
And the thing, I almost didn't bring the trap.
All right, well, anyway, that's it. We'll help that guy. New handover, and oops, wrong way. Sorry. What? I'm riding. What are you doing? Stupid people.
Good girl.
Alright, are we there yet? Oh crap. Well, maybe we should drop by and pay our bounties, right? Because I don't wanna be caught. Oh. Oh, it's Valentine. Let's see, maybe we can, I don't know.
Been a while. Guess you've been keeping in good health, huh? Gum, candy, tobacco, all the good stuff are on the shelves behind my counter. Tonics and medicines are on the table over there. Everything else, you should see the catalog.
Customers, go all right. On now.
No, I don't care. No, wait. I'm gonna see the catalog.
Sure hope so. Okay, let's see what I want.
So that wasn't too much.
Plenty of other essentials in here.
Yeah, there's not, because I bought them all, so screw you. But I do want... Oh, the post office is down there. Alright. Okay. Nope. 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 Shut up.
Hey, howdy, sir.
Good life you got going.
Mind your damn...
Mister.
Hello.
All right.
Out of the way!
Yeah, come on. Goodness?
Oh dear.
Hey, pay bounty.
Flu? As well, sir?
Flu? No. What are you talking about?
How can one crook raise so much hell? Nothing. It's just been going around, that's all. Anyway, how can I help you?
I'd say we're doing pretty good.
Good day to you.
Yeah, good day to you too. We're at we're at 32 minutes, so but we did do something here. So, now what? Follow this road right here.
Just want to get a drink. I'm parched.
Right. I believe you not. At least we're not wanted anymore. Yep. All right, guys. We're here, so I'm gonna end this episode right here, and we'll continue on in the next one. Thank you very much for watching. Please leave a comment, subscribe, or a thumbs up. That would really much be appreciated. I am Oscar Moon, and as always, I am out.